One of the things that I really wanted to check out when it comes to Valle de Guadalupe wasn't necessarily the wine, but the architecture. There are some incredible hotels here. A lot of them are very small, very focused on design, and Uva Uva is definitely one of them. So I'm going to show you around. So we are at the Uva Uva Eco Retreat in Valle de Guadalupe. It's in Baja, Mexico. This is a brand new hotel that's just opened up in the summer of 2019, and there are four beautifully furnished suites. It's situated on a winery. You can see it behind me. And it's kind of rustic, kind of luxe. There's king-size beds and rainfall showers, which is awesome. And there's also things like lanterns and outdoor fireplaces. And it's a really nice sort of mix of having everything you need, but also getting away from it all and being completely disconnected, which I absolutely love.